Aloha.
Aloha.
It's Patchy and Jake.
We found something this morning. We have to show you. We were just raking
up. What is it? What is it?
We were just raking up around here, and there's this goji plant right here you can see. And right over there, I noticed that the flowers, you can see the colors of the flowers.
Oh my god.
Look how many there are.
Oh wow.
Look at the clusters, they go from top to bottom.
Look at the flowers.
It's Goji Town.
What did you give her?
She got, let me see if I can pull her up here. She's kind of hanging on there. She got azomite, and look at the, you can see the mulch layers mostly. Red volcanic soil here in southern Utah. But I have not tried a berry yet. You want to try one?
Yeah.
Let's try it. Go for it.
God.
Oh, wow.
That is good.
That is so sweet.
That's my first fresh goji berry ever.
I've never
ever.
Had a fresh goji berry ever.
Really?
Mm-mm.
And this, so this is the first year she's produced?
Let's open it up for everybody so they can see it.
When did you plant her?
Oh, look at the seeds come out. Oh, look at that pulp. Oh, that's some goodness. I sprouted these from seeds. From a goji berry, just like this one, just from seeds, just like this. And I put them in pots, and they sprouted. This was about 3 years ago, I want to say. Mm-hmm. I'll put a link at the bottom of this video on YouTube so you can see the whole sprouting process and see that you can actually take a berry like this, put it in a pot, and grow it, many of them. There's another one growing behind Patchy here. And there's another one, if you come this way, we'll show you real quickly inside the growing door. But that's abundance. If you can take like 30 or 40 seeds right there. And you can take your goji berries you buy at the health food store.
Another goji?
Mm-hmm. They're really taking on a life of their own. They're sprouting throughout the backyard now. And then you can see as you come in here, this is also a goji berry. You can see she's huge. And she's taken on a different shape than the outside berries. She's actually taken on a vining shape. And so we're kind of guiding her up twine. And she's following that. But the outside, she flowered a little bit, but she has not flowered like the outside berries yet. So grow your own goji berry plants. Just take the ones you're getting in the health food store, put them in peat pots, and give them some minerals. But I'll post a link below so you can see that. Mm.
So good.
So good. Pure Joe Town.